Hello guys and welcome. Today we are checking out the Hodi library that was recently built in Helsinki city centre. We have heard good things about this place, so we decided to come and check it out and see if we can make something out of it and show you what's the main points of the place. We don't really have any idea yet what is inside, or very little idea, but it's a surprise. So yeah, let's just jump right into it.
The Hodi library is situated in the very center of Helsinki, in the Töölönlahti area, right next to the Parliament building, the Music Center, and the Kiasma Museum of Modern Art. It was designed by the Finnish architectural firm ALA Architects after they won the bidding contest in 2012 to build the library. It was finally inaugurated on the 5th of December 2018 on the eve of the Finnish Independence Day. It is meant to be a public meeting place for everyone. During the week, Hodi is open from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. and during the weekend, it's open from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. In the lobby, you are immediately greeted by a beautifully designed wide open space with a beautiful curved roof that connects with the ground on both ends of the hall. The desk for returning your books is right there in the lobby. This is a library, after all. Right next to the main entrance, there is also a handy info placard that details everything there is to find on each of the three floors. Now, let's see what we can find on the first floor. There is a collection of books in the lobby, including some bestsellers, in case you want to find something quickly. And should you get hungry or thirsty while searching for the next bestseller, there is a small cafeteria close by. On the first floor, you can also find a weird EU corner with all kinds of information about the European Union. But perhaps the coolest thing you can find on the first floor is Hodi's very own movie theater called Kino Regina. All kinds of classics and artistic movies are regularly screened there. There is a fancy looking staircase going through every floor. But we are feeling lazy, so we take the escalator. Yes, there are escalators in this library. We also had to test the talking elevator.
Ensimmäinen kerros. Plan head. Kulkusuunta ylös. Isse kormuppot. Ovet sulkeutuvat. Dörrana stinks.
Quite handy for people who are visually impaired. Alright, let's see what we can find on the second floor. This is where things get interesting and completely out of ordinary when compared to typical libraries. The second floor is like a large project room for all kinds of activities. You can just chill and read on this large terraced reading area. Or you can, for example, print your own 3D models with the multiple 3D printers available for use. Or perhaps you are more into sewing. Or making your own pins. And should you want to laminate something, Hodi has got you covered. There are also many computers that you can use to browse the internet. And this looks like a giant printer, perhaps for printing posters. And check this out, there are dedicated rooms for playing games. How awesome is that? But that's not all that the second floor has to offer. There are many classrooms and meeting rooms that can be reserved for all kinds of activities. All reservations on the second floor can be made at this desk. That pretty much covers the second floor, but before we go, let's appreciate for a moment how awesome the architecture is, even in small details like these corridor walls. So now we will finally use the fancy staircase to reach the third and final floor. Let's see what we can find there. Now this is where the actual library is located. Endless rows of bookshelves. What a beautiful open space. And look at this curved floor. This space feels very futuristic and almost surreal. Once you find the book you are looking for, you can borrow it by using this easy-to-use system. There are special play areas and a reading room for small children, along with a parking area for your baby carriages. So don't hesitate to take the smallest family members with you as you visit Audi. What is perhaps one of the most striking aspects of the third floor is the view. The entire front wall is a continuous window with a view to the most prestigious real estate in Helsinki. And as if all of that is not enough, there is a small cafeteria on the third floor as well, coupled with a large terrace. Just look at this view. You couldn't have picked a better spot for the library. This pretty much concludes our visit to the Audi library. It has been an interesting experience. We really recommend you visit this place if you are visiting Finland, as it is truly an extraordinary library. We hope you have enjoyed our little tour. Please leave a like if you found this video entertaining, and consider following our channel. And we will see you in the next video.